We're back to everybody's gone to the Rapture. Now, this fucking game is weird as fuck, man. There's a light that shows you memories of people that died, I guess, and just disappeared. And you have to find their story or what happened in the town or something. I honestly don't know how long this game is. It seems pretty long, because the map itself looks pretty huge. I'm not sure if I can access it all, or if there's only certain spots that I can go to on the map. If it's just showing you, like, I guess the map of the town or something. But from what I see, or what I saw, sorry, on the map was that there was a lot of places that I could go to check out. I wonder if I could pick up a map to see where I'm going, because I'm kind of just like wandering aimlessly, just opening random people's houses and just like figuring out what happened to them and shit. Let's load up. Let's see. Okay. I was down in that section. There's a dude here that dropped some paint or something. I don't know what he was doing. Is there a way that I could run? Or can I? Is there a map that I can look at? You know what? I'm gonna go down that way. I originally went down that way and to the back. Let's see. Look, that's the light that I'm telling you about. It's gonna stop. Look at me. Supposed to follow it? So I'm gonna try to do the best I can. That's locked. Okay. I recently downloaded Until Dawn. I'm hoping I can get through this game as quick as possible without having to like skip through anything, so I can play that Until Dawn game, because I've heard from reliable sources that it's a pretty intense game. Let's see. Oh, heard something. Let's see. What if I go down here? This should be a memory here. Don't you guys think? Let's see. There's a pogo stick. Or, I think that's what it's called. Is it looking at me? What is it doing? What is that, dude? Village Hall tomorrow night at 7 p.m. FLV. Oh, flu quarantine. What they are not telling us. Call Meg or Barb if you have any questions.
I hear children.
Here it comes. Let's see if I can catch it. What is that? Dude, this game is fucking freaking me out, man. Uh-oh. Your boy got a message. Oh, what does it say? Who's there? Oh, it's a quarantine. Can I open it? No, I can't. There's gotta be like something here. Oh, this is where I came from. Okay. Let's go back this way.
The magnetic field is causing disruptions to phone signals and the rest of the electrics. There are voices on the line. It's 4 a.m. Maybe everyone is up looking at the light show.
So apparently the light runs through the telephone or whatever that thing is. It's been running through the telephone poles or something like that. These people can apparently hear voices. People are disappearing. If you get infected for some reason, I don't know if you can call it an infection. Whatever the fuck happens to you, if you get it, you start bleeding through your nose. I guess for signs of fatigue or whatever. Oh god, dude, the password. What the fuck, dude? What is going on? This is so freaky. What is that? That little light's fucking freaking me out, man. I have a feeling it's gonna come behind me and just stab me or something. I hear the phone. This way?
Visual?
No!
Visual and auditory distortions are becoming more frequent, along with mild convulsions to the left side, all of which support a preliminary diagnosis of intracranial hypertension.
What is that?
Occurring as a result of a substantial and rapidly expanding tumor.
So you get cancer?
Originating, I believe, within the hypothalamus. Cognitive functions are currently unimpaired. Aside from this crippling headache, hemorrhaging is becoming more frequent, with darker clots passing through the nasal passages primarily. I believe I am dying. This is certainly not flu.
So you get cancer from the light.
A tumor cannot expand this rapidly. In the blood clots, I see tiny flecks of what looks almost like liquid light. I cannot explain this phenomenon.
So, is it of alien descent? Did the guy? Is this where he died and he just vanished? Dude, this fucking game, dude. Every time I think I find a little piece of the puzzle, it keeps giving me more questions than I need answered. I need a map. I'm going mad. He's coming at me, dude. So if the light fucking touches me, does it kill me? Or is it here? Quite little house. Let's see. Nothing here.
Oh, we have to make a decision, Lizzie. Well, especially now.
I do love him, Father. I love them both.
He's married. There are other people involved in this.
Oh, I hardly think that anyone's in a position to claim the moral high ground, do you?
Well, I take your point about Stephen and Robert, but I think Kate might see things differently.
Do you? I mean, she's not screwing anyone else, pardon my French, but she spends all day and night locked up in that observatory. Stephen says they barely see each other. That's hardly a marriage, is it?
Here it comes. The mirrors are getting darker. Alright, so I think I have to go to an observatory. I have no idea where the fuck that's at. I'm just kind of wandering aimlessly. Yo, Frenchie! What up, man? Is there a ghost dog? Is that... Oh, this is... Okay. One of those beekeeper things. It is getting dark. Okay. I kind of hope so too, man. This game's kind of boring. Well, not in a... bad sense. It's kind of cool that you get to kind of be a detective in a sort of way, but whatever. This is where it came from. This is where I came. Like, all over. Oh. Dude, I can't even run. Where's that light? Or in purgatory, watch out for the nighttime. Don't you dare spoil it for me. Don't you fucking dare spoil it for me. Let me figure this out by myself. Okay. Jesus. Look at that, everyone was fucking dying.
Dr. Wade, here you are. There's a queue of patients a mile long out there.
Just send them to the village hall with the others, please, Bob.
Doctor, people are scared. Mrs. Gables just called me and said her husband's vanished. She was very frightened. She said there was blood coming out from his ears and his
nose. What the hell do you want me to do?
Do your job.
Until they lift the quarantine, we're not going anywhere. Just... tell them to drink plenty of fluids, stay warm, and follow the instructions on the radio.
Dr. Phil, please, you have a duty to your patient. Your nose.
Look at the doctor, he started bleeding. So am I getting a tumor being around this fucking light? Not. I don't even know where I should go now. Okay, there's the fucking child's part. The slides and all that shit. I came from over there. Cool, so. Locked. This sucks. Can I run faster? Please. I didn't even see that there. Oh, okay, so the guy that was painting over there came over here. Started painting this bullshit. Did he come in here? Just jump over it, dude. I'll go down this way. I'll go down this way. Look, here, that thing comes. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Demon of sorts.
From the main road. Not many people are moving around.
Sir Dr. Wade.
Listen, Frank. I don't know what's happened, but your Steven seems to think he's responsible.
I reckon he is.
He said, Kate's still up at the observatory, but the gates are locked. And Frank, there's gonna be a rescue soon, I'm sure of it. They'll send planes or something.
Well, they'll send planes, all right. This pattern of his, we're in the center of it. Which means if they intend to stop it, we're right in the firing line.
Locked. What do you want, dude? I wonder if it wants me to follow it. It wants me to fucking follow it. Hold your horses. You're not the boss of me. Okay? Church bell. Ooh. Someone had a bad day. Look, it's still out there waiting for me, dude. I think it wants me to fucking follow it. Okay, where to, dude? Show me. It stops. Is it just fucking with me? What is going on? Let's see if it stops. It stops. Follow it, whatever the fuck it is. So it's... Let's see if it stops. Does it stop? It does. I'm gonna... No. You stay right there, buddy. I'll be
well,
right
there. I really don't see what it has to do with me at all.
The village looks up to you. I just think with what's been happening with Mr. Coles and Mrs. Boughton and the others, that people need somewhere to talk, to feel safe.
Perhaps they don't think that your church is somewhere they feel particularly safe.
I don't need your forgiveness, Wendy.
Or theirs. Wendy, you got told,
whosoever
bitch.
Thou art that judgest, for wherein thou judgest another, thou condemnest thyself. Romans chapter 2, verse 1.
Tell him, Jeremy.
Beware of practicing your righteousness before other people in order to be seen by them. Matthew chapter 6, verse 1.
Get him, savage.
It's not my judgment you should be worried about, Father.
Get him.
But fine. I'll talk to Barbara. Ask her to put a note up in the surgery about an extra service. Will that do?
Get told, bitch. Dab on him, Wendy. Dab on him.
Are you there?
I'm here.
Can you hear me? Are you out there, you bastard? You got them all? You got them all?
What the fuck is going on? Dude, oh,
Jesus Christ. Help me, oh Lord.
Jesus is not watching anymore.
Give me strength.
What gives you strength?
Deadlifts. Hello?
Deadlifts, Jeremy. Do some deadlifts.
Hello, is anyone there?
Yeah, I'm right here, man.
Is anyone still there?
I'm still here, bro.
Oh. You are still here, then. I should have expected that. Come on, then.
Is he talking to the man?
Let's get this over and done with. I've got my parishioners to attend to.
Can I pick this up? A nightstick. That's a fucking like. It's one of those nightsticks for those people that have polio and shit. What the fuck? Okay. Am I getting married? To get here.
Their line has gone out through all the earth, and their words to the end of the world. in them. And he set a tabernacle for the sun. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Sit through here? No. So, I think this light, whatever it is extraterrestrial. Cue the fucking Star Wars music, man. Oh, chill out, bro. Don't take me. Leave me alone.
Take me to your leader.
Oh, it's giving me chapter. Okay. So it was, the first chapter was Jeremy, the next one is Wendy. So I guess I have to follow this thing, and this thing will take me to places, aren't you? This bitch just went over it like nothing. Show me where Wendy is. Here? This thing has left it? Oh, the door's open, okay. Hello?
Wait out here, buddy.
happen.
You do look ever so drawn this morning.
That bloody dog kept me awake. And there was that thing in the sky. The radio says it was an electrical storm, but I don't know what it was. This morning, I found some dead birds in the garden.
I'm sorry to hear that. I wonder if it might have had something to do with the atmospheric conditions.
No, why, Stephen will probably know. I'll give him a call in a bit.
Wendy, I've popped around because we've had some incidents with some of the more elderly residents. Mrs. Boughton has, well, vanished, for want of a better word. Wandered off somewhere, no doubt. I thought I'd best check and see you're all right.
The council are talking about a flu epidemic.
Yes, well, I'm not sure it's flu as such.
It's
but no headaches, nosebleeds, no joint pains or digestive issues.
Dr. Wade, I'm as fit as a fiddle. Go and find some real sick people to look after. And if you see that son of mine, tell him that his mother's looking for him.
You tell him, Mama. Tell him his bitch ain't welcome home. Let me out. Where's the light? The light. You are my buddy. Where did it go? A really nice garden. I don't think I'd be able to keep up with something like this. I'd probably just get tired of it, torch it. This game a whole lot better if they added a fucking running option to this thing, man. Oh, nice. Look at that. Look at that. Fucking paid attention, man, to all the little details in this game. I like it. I like it a lot. Little friend. Ooh. Yeah. Alright, let me go back out. Any button I press is open, close, open, close, except for R2. I'm guessing R2 has. Hey, there he is! Friend! Don't leave me! Man, I'm yawning so much. It's really like 3 o'clock. I'm super tired. I kind of want to play Until Dawn. So I think it wake me the fuck up. Hey, buddy, I'm back. How's it going? You missed me? You missed me? Good. Really good. Let's go. This way? Thank you. What did it say?
Going away, Amanda?
Oh, just for a few days, yeah. First thing in the morning. I don't want the kids to catch this flu if it's going round.
It's probably that father, Jeremy, spreading it around while he tries to bully everyone into donations for the summer fete.
It seems very quiet in the village, actually, Wendy. Not much bullying to be done.
Oh, Father, I didn't know you were here.
Clearly. Listen, I came up here to tell Amanda that we've had some vandalism in the village. Must be a teenage thing. Tagging, I think they call it. Someone's painting all over doors and things.
Little vandals. Well, I'll tell Neil to make sure we're properly locked up when we go.
A good man like my Eddie gone. And these thugs and yobs running around defacing property. He gave everything to his country, and look what he got in return, nothing but an early death.
He had a good life, Wendy.
He had a short life.
Stopping a bit, Wendy.
I look to my birds, Father. Lives lived unencumbered, free
and
simple.
For you, a cat would be best, lady.
That's as God meant things to be.
Just of a cat. Where's my little friend? He ran off this way. Where'd he go? Hey, dude. Wait up for me. Oh, is this up for? Where? This way.
Substation before we cut the lines. The interchange there just started dialing numbers at random.
And the symptoms you're seeing match those we've been tracking here?
Sickness, headaches, nosebleeds, eventual hemorrhage, then just light, whatever the hell that means.
Then we've got to stop it before it finds another way out of the valley. Clive, you've got to order a strike.
What?
An airstrike. We have to kill it.
No. No, I don't agree. We've quarantined the valley, we've cut the lines, it's contained.
What if you're wrong? Are you happy to have that on your conscience?
Stephen, I said it's contained.
Jesus. So angry. Jesus is so angry. Okay. Following that fucking thing, that ball of light, because it's leading me to all these places. Where is it? It's getting louder. Where is it? There it is.
Hello, Frank Appleton.
Break a lost cowboy, this is Traveling Sherlock, you copy, over.
You dab. Charlie, you don't do it when you're using the phone.
You'd say this too seriously, Appleton, I'm telling you.
It is serious. It's not larking about.
You'd be listening to your number stations again, Frankie.
It's not funny. It's serious stuff, and you should mind it. Now then, I'm assuming this is about a pint.
I am going to the Whistler. My round, I think.
I'll not argue with that.
Frank, have you seen the sky? It's amazing. Don't think I've ever seen anything like it.
I didn't realize we were off to a poetry recital as well, Charlie.
Yeah, earlier there was a nice fucking visionary, or visuals of the fucking, of the night sky. It looked so beautiful. It's really coming. Oh, let's go. What do you want? You tell me.
Terry called this morning. Said there was a problem with Harvey. Said he couldn't get through to the vet, so I said I'd come round and take a look.
There's a lot of dead birds today. More here, too, poor little things. I've been trying to get hold of Stephen. He always knows what to do.
Got round here and no sign of either of them.
With any luck, the stupid creature will have run under a car. It's probably rabies.
It's aliens. Let's go. Take her to the next place. We're going to the ride. More ride.
Harvey, come on, boy.
Come on, Harvey.
Come on, Harvey. Come on, boy.
Harvey.
Harvey.
All right, I'll follow you, dude. Are you going this way? Are you going that way? Make up your mind, bro. Where are you going? Huh? Whoa.
Thing.
You push it. I told you it would get stuck.
Should have just taken the car. This was a stupid idea.
Moving here was a stupid idea. And I told you, Barbara said they've blocked the roads.
Barbara says...
You go and look then.
Wait, is that Harvey?
Harvey? Harvey!
Harvey! Here, boy! Come here, boy!
They went off to go look for their dog. I guess I have to follow this path. Lights back over there.
Married. You have to stop this.
He's still sweet on you, Elizabeth.
He left. It's too late.
You loved each other long before she came along. It's just about making things as they should be.
Wendy, no.
It's not like you won't bump into each other anyway. One drink, what can that hurt?
One drink, maybe.
Oh, one drink, wonderful.
So this lady fell in love with that dude, Steve? Okay. So at the beginning of the game, I was down here... on Yalton, I think that's the name of it. Officially, I'm up here. So I still have all this shit to explore. Okay. Real nice, real nice. Can't go in the water. This sucks. Oh, that thing's on this side now. I hear it. Okay. Let's go up. Hold on, I heard something up here. Give me a second.
life, Wendy. You'll catch your death.
They're all dead, Father. All of my birds.
Here. Take my jacket.
And my cat.
I tried to be a good woman. A Christian.
I think this is, it's just waiting for
but
me.
But I've been proud.
Just as the Lord forgave you, so also should you. What matters is we try our best. God sees that. Come back to the village with me.
I'm not so far from Stevens now. I need to find my son. It's what Eddie would have done.
Yes. I suppose it is. I'll say a prayer for you.
Thank you, Father. She loved you, you know, Mary. You helped her. I'm sorry if I judged you harshly.
It doesn't matter, Matt. It's late. You should find a place to sleep. I'm sure when the sun comes up, everything will seem better.
Or so he thought. Alright, on the way, hold on. Oh. I can only fucking walk so fast, man. You need to slow down. No. The human. You're light. You're at a faster fucking rate than me.
Should I go down?
Just leave it. We've got to keep moving.
Sean! We can't just leave him. He must be really badly hurt.
Jesus, Diana, we've got the kid in the car. We should just keep driving.
We can't just drive off and... Look, he's there. He's in the car. Oh, he's hurt. We've got to get down there.
I said, leave him. We've got to get out of the valley while we can.
Oh, my God, he's trying to undo his seatbelt.
Well, there we are. He's fine, then. Come on, love. Come on. Come on.
Is that right or is that far? That's fucking right. You're watching some dude die. What the fuck up, man? Blood. I don't think the guy was sick. There it is. It. Whatever it is. Let's go! Show me. Show me where we need to go next. Show me the... Can I just drive to wherever you need me to be? Because this is taking forever. I swear it sounded like it says, "Won't you shit on me?" You're indecisive, man. Where do you want me to go? Regardless of what you say, I'm going up. Is this the observatory? Train station. It crashed. What the fuck?
What's happened?
Stephen, thank God. Listen, I need you to get to the junction box, see if there's a phone working. No, stay back! Don't come up here!
Oh, Christ. Is that... Bloody idiot!
Where the hell did they think they were going?
I think they must have thought they could walk out along the line.
Well, there won't be any more trains now.
You're a callous bastard, Stephen.
Just pragmatic, Howard. Did you say there's a working phone in the junction box?
So someone got run over? That's nasty, dude. Do you have Air Jordans on him? He had fucking Air Jordans on him. Junction box somewhere around here, hopefully. Let's see. Junction box out of commission until further notice. Fuck you. Oh, I can go up. Okay, I can go in here.
I've lost my shoes. I lost my shoes, sir. There's arches on the green. They've taken my shoes, sir.
Howard! Howard Lantham! You open the door this instant, young man.
I lost my shoes.
Now get up. Get up.
I lost my shoes.
What on earth are you doing here, Howard?
Stephen. He told me to stay in case Lizzie phoned.
Stephen, where is he?
What are you doing with those birds?
Concentrate, Howard. Where's Stephen?
He said he couldn't help them. He took my shoes so I'd stay.
Listen to me, Howard Lantham. You find your shoes and you get to the village. Find Father Jeremy. He'll give you some soup or something. Be off with you.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna find my son. Then I'm gonna ask him what on earth he thinks he's doing.
Trying to save the air? Maybe? Anything of use in here that I can most probably not get? Glass of water would be fine. A can of corn! A can of corn and I'll be fine. Okay, so I've moved up a little bit more north. Last I saw the map, I was down over here by Tipworth Forest, off to the side. So I've moved up a little bit. Okay, does anyone else see that yellow light? How? Okay.
Whoa.
Didn't see that before. Okay. Can I open this? Nope. There. Hey guy, how's it going? Yes, you're kind of good idea. Relax. Fucking 8 over there. Like an infinity sign up top. Check that out right now. This is a porta potty. It's a briefcase. Taking me, bro. I was already up there, man. Alright. I'll humor you. Let's go. Dude, stop moving so fast. Wait there. This game is confusing me. So much confusion. Okay.
Fancy seeing you here. Oh. Is everything all right, my dear?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm all right. It's just... Robert.
That man doesn't deserve you. I know everybody thinks I'm just a mithering old busybody, but someone has to say what everyone else is thinking. We both know that this marriage, it's not how things are supposed to be.
Are you talking about me and Robert? Or is this really about Stephen and Kate?
I suppose it is. I have to accept it. I know, but she doesn't belong here. You see that, don't you? There's a place for people, and this isn't hers.
Oh, that's kind of dirty.
I'm not talking about the colour of her skin. Don't look at me like that. What they do up there, it's not natural. There are some things we're not supposed to understand. I don't like her, and I don't like how Stephen is around her. He was a better man when he was with you.
Oh, Adili. Rosa. Jesus. Okay. Let's go. We're off to see the wizard. I forgot the words again. The Wonderful Wizard of Oz? Let's go! Robin everywhere, man. Robin everywhere, man. Robin everywhere. Oh, I'm getting a phone call. I'm gonna mute you guys for a second. Hold on.
Wendy, wake up.
Eddie, is that you?
No, it's me. It's Frank.
Oh, Frank. The door was open. I didn't think Graham would mind.
I'm sure he won't. What are you doing here?
Looking for Stephen, but he just ran out of steam. And the door was open. Have you listened to the radio? I thought I heard him on the radio before.
All over the valley. Don't you get that? This isn't some abstract thing. Whatever came down into the tower has got out. They've quarantined the whole valley.
It's right here in the observatory.
It's out in the world. It's adapting and spreading. Do you understand?
What's he mean?
We can't turn it away.
What's he talking about?
I don't know, Ken. But if he's on the radio, I can try and reach him on the CB. You go to Stephen's house, and if I get hold of him, I'll tell him to come and find you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I apologize for that. I'm back. There's a phone somewhere here or something. Oh, there it is. Radio.
There's something in the observatory with me. I can feel it reaching out to me. When it's close, I'm overcome with the most profound sense of loneliness.
Okay. I guess the next house over is where I need to go. Oh, I can go into that house. Let's see. Ooh! Set of wings. Okay.
Rachel, darling, I'm sorry about taping over your music, but we... That is your dad and I. In case you come home... I mean, I know Mrs. Graves is looking after you over there, but just in case you come home, we wanted to let you know we're going to head over to Bob's.
Evie! Evie!
Sam, I'm leaving a message for Rachel. Are you going to say hello?
Jesus Christ, Evie, we ain't got time for this. The bloody car won't start. We're going to have to walk.
Sam, shush. It's for Rachel in case she comes back here.
Well, Charlie says everyone's getting together at the hall. Rachel's at the camp. She'll be fine.
Rachel, darling, anyway, listen, as I was saying, we're going to be at the village hall. We'll wait there for you. I think it's best if you just stay put and mind what Mrs. Graves tells you. We love you, darling. Bye.
You finished? Right, grab that fucking bloody case and let's get moving. Come on.
Oh, is that case that I found in the fucking middle of the woods? Alright. I'm gonna be ending this broadcast here, ladies and gentlemen. Hopefully you do enjoy, or you enjoyed this broadcast of mine. If you did, leave a like and subscribe, and I will get back to you guys on the next one. Hopefully I have enough time tomorrow for another broadcast. But anyways, I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out, guys.